SB-1 Defiant, the helicopter of the future. In the future battlefield set to dominate is the SB-1 Defiant, an advanced helicopter developed through the joint venture of Sikorsky and Boeing. This project is part of the U.S. Army's Future Vertical Lift, FVL, program. Having completed its first flight in March 2019, the Defiant is a helicopter that meets the requirements of the modern battlefield and encompasses numerous innovations. The SB-1 Defiant incorporates several technological advancements that surpass traditional helicopter designs. At the core of its design is Sikorsky's X2 technology, which offers high speed, enhanced maneuverability, and increased payload capacity. Specifically designed for complex combat environments, the Defiant is capable of rapid movement, operating at higher altitudes, and evading enemy air defenses. These features make it particularly suitable for urban warfare, allowing it to enter narrow spaces thanks to its short rotor span. Additionally, its folding rotors enable easy use on aircraft carriers and amphibious assault ships. Now let's discuss the most significant innovation of the Defiant, the coaxial rotor system. This system comprises two rotors placed one above the other, rotating in opposite directions. The advantages of coaxial rotors include high speed. Coaxial rotors can achieve higher speeds compared to traditional single rotor helicopters. The addition of a pusher propeller at the tail makes this helicopter one of the fastest in the world. Currently, it can reach up to 300 miles per hour, with the final version expected to reach speeds of 360 miles per hour. Capable of carrying a fully equipped 12-soldier squad and a crew of 4, the helicopter will also have an assault version developed on the same platform. Moreover, these helicopters will have the heavy lift capacity of a CH-47 Chinook and will be able to operate at double the altitudes of current UH-60s. However, there are also disadvantages to the coaxial rotor system. The most significant of these is the complexity of design and maintenance. The rotor structure of this helicopter is far more complex mechanically, and although it lacks the disadvantages of a tail rotor in combat, it places more stress on the main shaft, leading to higher maintenance requirements compared to other helicopters. In the battlefield, the noise of this type of rotor can be a significant issue, with efforts expected to reduce this noise. The SB-1 Defiant is a helicopter equipped with high speed and advanced maneuvering capabilities, well suited to meet the challenges of modern warfare. Its coaxial rotor design is a key factor enabling these advanced features. The Defiant, designed to meet the operational needs of the battlefield, represents a significant step in the future of helicopter technology. The U.S. and its allies, following their extensive use of the UH-60s, are expected to heavily utilize this helicopter as well. It is already certain to become the iconic helicopter of future battlefields, carrying forward the legacy of the UH-1 Huey and UH-60 Blackhawk.